Hey guys, welcome back to Fishing in the UK. So today we're going to be fishing on South Shields Pier. It's a hot 4 in the morning, the tide's on its way in, so hopefully we'll pick a couple of fish up.
So we're just flicking this out, letting it sink, and pulling it up. There we go, straight in, up, down. There we go, another little sand eel there. Literally just flipping it out straight down there. There seems to be a little shoal in there. Like they're past in it really quick. There we go. Looks like it could be one. No, no. It's a little pollock this time. Lovely little pollock there. Nice colours on that one. There's another one. We're going to have loads of bait, yeah, Tyler?
What?
We're going to have loads of bait.
No.
You what? Oh, you hooked it through the tail. There's Tyler on hooking his here. This little forceps there as well, if you kind of get it. You got it? So we're just mainly collecting these loans for bait. The excellent for rays, for huss, and a few other types of fish. A little Daiwa spinning reel, a little Daiwa spinning rod. Got a little metal spinner. And I'm using these little mackerel feathers. Pretty much just flicking it out. Flick it out and just let it sink. In there. Did it come off? Are you raging? Oh, you've got another one? Fell off again. Got it? Bring it away and show the camera. Excellent, that's a fun little city. What? Yeah, put them back. Bait. There we go. That looks like a little coley, I think. Ah, it is. You in again? It's a coley. Can you manage it? Oh, it was two, one's just dropped off. You got it? There you go. Just put the rod down there and the hook goes. Got it? Watch the hook doesn't get you. There we go. Check it back. Yeah, I think you got quite a few there, Taylor. Right, you manage the bottom ones. Keep the rod on the side there. Right.
Oh God.
These ones are bigger, like, look at the size of them ones.
I know.
These are big coolies.
Bigger than you.
Look
at the size of that one.
You want to hold it up for the camera?
Yeah. Okay.
What?
Massive.
Hold it up and switch over. The camera. There you go. They're much better, aren't
they?
Oh, Taylor, that's a good one. Pollock. Wait a minute. Right. Yeah, you hold the rod. Move back. Don't bring it up. Yes. So there we go, that's a nice pollock there.
Is it a keeper?
I think so. Nah, I think I'll let it go. Excellent stuff. Nice, isn't it? Two little ones. Oh, there's another two. Oh, a little pollock and a little quarry. Another little sand eel, Taylor. There we go, another lovely little sand eel.
Are
you in as well? This is a little coley, this one.
Is that a coley as well?
There we go. Another little coley there. We've got another one. The sand eels were one.
They
were? Yep, and you. A little cool one. I did.
Another little corally there.
Yeah,
there's
like five, isn't it?
Oh. Yeah, I will do
that
little
handball,
isn't it? You got it?
That's three, man.
You got what? Three.
Excellent.
Watch them hooks on your hand. Size that one.
Oh, you're gonna get that hook in
there. Oh. You got it? You hold the fish and then pull the hook. You got it?
Oh, it's flipped itself off again.
There we go. Lovely little sand eel there. Excellent. You got it? Hold it firmly so you can pick it up, but don't drop it. Right, chuck it back. Quick, chuck it back. And that one. Did you manage it? Right. Watch it, don't drop it.
Well, we've had a canny morning here on the pier. We've caught sand eels, corallies and pollock. Unfortunately, we haven't had any mackerel yet, but we can try for them the next time.
It's going to be the first mackerel of the year for us. Yeah, there it is. We got them. There we go, first mackerel on South Shields Pier this year. For me, anyway. Excellent stuff. Lovely little fish.
All I'm using is a little metal spinner. Using a couple of little mackerel feathers as well. I'm using the little Daiwa spinning reel. Obviously my Daiwa spinning rod here. On this I've got 10 pound mono. Just pretty much casting out as far as I can cast out and see what I can catch with it. Corally. Nice little corally there. Excellent stuff. That one was on the spinner this time. Actually really small this year. Excellent stuff. Little baby one. I had to chuck this one back because it's a little bit too small.
As you can see, it's starting to get a little bit dark now, so I think I might call it a night. It looks like it could be the start of the mackerel season now. I've had two little mackerel and a coley. So if you've enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you soon.